All right, we have made it. Yay. It's been so nice. I think we're going to have some sunshine this week. It's May 18th. This is our final week for schoolwork. Next week will be like a catch-up week. And we'll have a video next week at the beginning, but we won't have any additional work assigned. But it'll be kind of like the finale lip sync video. So you'll want to watch it. So this week, what we have going on is you'll need to check your emails. Okay, that's the first thing. All of you, check your emails. If you have stuff missing for me, I have emailed you, and you need to get that turned in, because if you don't get it turned in, I have to start contacting parents. And I really don't want to have to do that for you. So check your email. Be sure you have everything turned in for me. Be sure you filled out the Google Forms for the questions for the short stories. That's the key thing I need from all of you. So be sure you've done that. So this week, what you are going to read for your assignment is called 5 Reasons Why Being Kind Makes You Feel Good According to Science. So we're going to learn why being kind is important. Even science proves it, that we need to be kind to one another. So you're going to read this, and then there's 5 multiple choice questions that you are going to answer. Actually, there's 4 multiple choice, 1 short answer, and then 1 discussion. So you're going to answer 6 total. Okay. 4 multiple choice, 1 short answer, and then 1 of the paragraph questions. So that's what you have going on this week. A couple of little exciting things. I'll post who are the 2 winners, who won the 2 prizes last week. I'll post that in Google Classroom, and I will have 2 more winners this week. So Tuesday, Thursday, fill out the Google Forum attendance, and I'll have 2 more winners, and I'm working on getting those out. A couple of items I had trouble finding. I didn't think I would, but like a puzzle, I had trouble finding that. So I have them all now, and I'll start delivering those this week. So you'll look for, if you're a winner, look for that on your porch or at your gate. If your gate's locked, I'm not going to open your gate. But I'll leave it somewhere, and I'll let you know where I leave it. And so I have those drawings Tuesday and Thursday for something completely different this week. And then Thursday, we are going to have our end of year Zoom party. So we don't usually do end of year parties for high school, but we're in different circumstances right now. So I want to have a year end of year party. So we are going to have a Zoom end of year party on Thursday at 1:30. I will post the link in Google Classroom, and come to the Zoom, and you'll see what it's all about. It's going to be fun. We had fun at our last time we had Zooms. But this is going to be our end of year party. There will be drawings throughout for people in attendance at the Zoom. So you'll want to be there so you can join in the fun. So if you have any trouble logging into that Zoom, just let me know. Message me on Remind if you're on my Remind, and I'll check it and try to fix it and get y'all all in there that want to join in. So that's what we have going on this week. Y'all have a great week. If you have any trouble, if your internet's acting funny and you're not able to get stuff turned in, please let me know, and I will try to come up with an alternative plan for you. So y'all have a great day. I miss all of you. I hate that this is how we're ending, but this is where we're at, and so I hate it, and but I'm so thankful that we have Google Classroom, that we have Zoom, that we have all this technology, so we can still connect and we can finish out strong. Y'all have done a great job getting stuff in, and I'm so appreciative of that. I'm so thankful y'all are doing such a great job getting your stuff turned into me. So y'all have a great day. Have a great week. Email me, remind me anything if you need help with anything. Y'all have a great day. Talk to y'all later.